living intention, doing care of us, the deceased intention would be for Darlene's friend. The whole world. He's told God the Father, every time you fail to love him, he's the accuser. He's angry with you.
That Satan and evil angels are trying to keep you from getting.
Call out the Lady Mary prayer, asking Our Lady to give all the angels your great dignity and splendor, you show how infinitely great you are, to be exalted of all things to Christ our Lord. Through him, the multitude of angels extols your majesty, and we are united with them in exalted veneration, as with one voice of praise we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna. You are indeed holy, Lord, and all who created by creation praise. For through your Son, our Lord, Jesus Christ, by the power and the working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them whole. You never cease to gather people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, Lord, humbly implore you, by the Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts be brought to you for consecration. They may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself departed. Giving thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you. This is my body, which will be given up for you." Similarly, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Giving thanks, he said the blessing. Gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Intercession in your
presence rely on the angel. And may the sacrifice of our reconciliation pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and share with your pilgrim church on earth to your servant Francis, our Pope, and David, our bishop, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have named for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, Mr. Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered from the world. To our departed brothers and sisters, to all who are pleasing you that passing from this life, give kind of witness to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, the Christ our Lord, for whom you bestow on the world all things.
Behold the Lamb of God.
simple communion. And Jesus, I love the Lord. You come to me, I want to come to you. I want you to remain with me forever, this life and the next. Thank you for allowing me to share your life. And come all I can through the sacred food. Let me never take it for granted, but also pray for those who saw it in their power, sin and ignorance and selfishness. Let me remember the words of St. Paul, that there for the grace of God go by. Each day I can become all I can, Lord. Each day I can pray for those who never heard your presence in the Eucharist, or who have heard it in the
Baby.